Stone Cold Steve Austin here with my next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions, Ron Simmons. Ron, we're going to play a little game.
All right.
I'm going to run a scenario by you, and when you hit the scenario, you tell me, were you in the Nation, the Acolytes, or the APA when the scenario went down?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Let's try.
Okay. Competed in a Chicago street fight match at WrestleMania.
Nation.
Correct.
Oh, no, that matchstick used on Animal.
Member of the Ministry of Darkness.
Acolytes.
One by one, they will all fall before my ministry.
Played cards with LL Cool J on SmackDown.
And beat him, APA.
Yo, hey, what's up, man?
Challenged Undertaker for the WWE Championship.
A Nation.
If he can capitalize now, he's the new champion.
Fired by Paul Heyman on SmackDown.
APA.
I didn't say I was firing the APA. I said I was firing you, Farooq.
What?
Managed by the Jackal.
Well, let's go, Acolytes.
Well, hopefully we will get some answers about what the symbolism behind the Acolytes is all about.
Hell yeah. Won your first World Tag Team Championship.
Oh, easy. APA.
Acolytes.
What?
There's a clothesline from hell.
Are you kidding?
And we got new tag champions.
Scored your only WrestleMania victory.
Nation?
APA.
No.
You got a memory just like me.
Oh, man, what a clothesline. The APA victorious at WrestleMania.
Cost the Intercontinental title thanks to Stone Cold.
Nation.
Oh! And Owen Hart's a new Intercontinental champion.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Reliving the old days with Ron Simmons, my next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions. Do not miss it. That's the bottom line.